One thing I didn't mention, but when I recorded the MKS, I recorded once. I did a second recording with the sound a bit changed, so I could use them in an extreme pan, 100%, kind of 100% pan, to create a real stereo. Because if I had just one, let's put in the center of the pan, the second MKS recording. When you have both the pan extreme, like left and right, it's a more dramatic stereo image.